I had a personal experience after one of the talks that I did with a man. He came up to me after that, and he told me he was an Iraqi man. And he said that he was from the area around Balad, and I was stationed in Balad. And I just couldn't help it. Just all of a sudden, I hugged the guy. I said that I was sorry, and I was so sorry. And I ended up crying right there to this perfect stranger. And he told me it was okay. You know, he told me it was okay. And that was redemption.